What's in here?
I'm gonna be watching comedy.
So many twists and turns.
Please don't be a dead end. Oh, I'd be so sad if this led me to the dead end. I think this might go through. Wait.
No.
I need the drill. Oh gosh.
Can I just crouch and make sure?
Wait. I got this. Close. I'm freaking out right now. Look, my screen is like
shaking.
I'm so scared.
You're like moving the whole locker.
I hope that I'm not clipping through. Like she's gonna see a piece of my leg like shaking through the wall. Unfair. And a blue dress. So, you know, that's like next level granny.
That's what did it. That's what did it.
Blue dress. That took her over the top. And then the other one had a stinking scimitar, right? That's what scimitar? Shimini.
Ninja blade.
Yeah, super ninja blade. That's what she had. It was sharp and it hurt me. And she could teleport, apparently. Because she just was instantly there and I was dead. So, we've tried, but I got to play as Granny, so that was super cool. Want to thank Dak Blake, of course, for joining me in this episode. Thank you so much, sir. It was a lot of fun.
Thank you.
But, as you guys know, this Granny game is, like, really well made. And this is a super, super fun granny game in Roblox. But what about the not-so-well-made granny games?
Something smaller with the CarMax 7-day money-back guarantee way. Whatever your way, that's the way car buying should be.
Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keen video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that. Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keen video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications. No! Don't leave me, Rainbow Donkey! No! Why? Why would you just abandon me? In my time of need! Why? Hello everybody, I am Kindly Keen and welcome back to Granny in Roblox. I really, really like this game, and apparently there is a new update that added a brand new level. Now before, I'm pretty sure that there was only two levels. There was Granny's house, which we're familiar with. There was also the school, which we played a couple of times, and I had no idea what I was doing. Apparently now there's an office level, which seems pretty cool. But also, in addition to that, if we go into the shop here, there is now loot chests. And I guess they give you, like, random stuff that you can, like, then add to your character, to Granny. You can change Granny with cosmetics and whatnot. You can give her a mask. I bought the Baldi mask also. I want to show you guys that. This thing. I have to equip it, but I do have it, so that's kind of ridiculous. But I figured, why don't we spend some Robux and buy some stuff? So, where do I go? Where was I? I was in here. Legendary chests. Look at all these things. Okay, so you can buy keys. Let's just spend some Robux. Yeah, I think we can do that. Alright, let's buy five. We're gonna buy five legendary keys. Just for the heck of it. This is gonna be fun. Let's see what we get. Alright, buy one legendary chest. Buy another legendary chest. Buy another one. And another one. Where do I open them, though? That's the question. Do I go in my inventory? There's gotta be chests in here, right? No, there's nothing in here. Where do I open the chests that I just bought? Alright, so I just spent 750 Robux for apparently no reason. Because I don't know how to actually open the chest. Maybe you have to get into the game? Maybe we should do that. But first, we have to deck out our granny here. So let's give her an axe. Oh, yes, I appreciate that. And then let's put the Baldi mask on her. Oh, that is just creepy. Oh, my gosh. And we have these celestial eyes. I guess they're just blue eyes. That's kind of cool. A flower dress? Did I get some of this stuff from the legendary chest? Is that what happened? I certainly don't remember buying this stuff. But, I don't really know. I feel like I should have gotten a lot more for opening up some legendary chests. I'm not feeling very legendary right now, but look at that granny. Oh my, that is something else. But let's just play the game, because I'm pretty excited to do this. I'm not granny, obviously. I'm someone else. Is this the office? I think this is the office. Okay, so this is our goal here. We want to get out of here. What is that? I saw something green. There's something green over here. Oh, hello. Pick those up. Now, what do we use these on? I have no clue. Let's see if we can figure out what these wire cutters are for. There's got to be wires somewhere around here, right? Go in here? Sure. This is a really cool game. This is so much fun. I love being able to play as Granny, but it's also a lot of fun, you know, getting away from Granny, too. Why is this? That's interesting. I wonder if we need, like, a safe key, or maybe we need, like, a combination code or something to get in there? I don't know. I really don't. Let's just keep searching. Figure out what's going on. Ooh, wait a second. Oh, yes. Yes, okay. We've done something. We've done something that needed to be done. I don't know what it did, but we've done it. Really hope that Granny doesn't sneak up behind me, though. I'm so scared. Okay, let's go into the handicap bathroom here and see if there's anything going on over here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm not sure if we need these pliers still. Oh, the warehouse. This is scary. Oh, she put a bear trap down over there. Okay, a hammer. We can take the hammer. Did I drop the... Okay, I did drop the cutting...
Okay, that's it for this video. next time on my other video. Peace out, baby, bop, bop, bop. See it. See my videos. Let me see my video.